Big Boss 10 seems to have worked wonders for Rahul Dev, who has bagged a role in an upcoming TV show Dil Bole Oberoi. Apparently, his career graph will soar even higher as he will also be a part of the Arjun Kapoor starrer Mubarakan. But the show is not the only reason for Rahul's career resurrection. It is host Salman Khan's intervention which set the wheels into motion by recommending Rahul's name to Anil Kapoor. Rahul will soon fly to London to commence shooting for the film, and he seemed quite excited as he spoke to a leading daily. Rahul, who was one of the most well-known antagonists in B-Town, was out of work, and during the show, Salman had promised Rahul that he would ensure that he was never out of work. Well, ek bar Sultan ne commitment kar di, fir wo kisi ki nahi sunta. And so Rahul's career graph seems to be set. Don't you think so? Let us know by commenting in the section below.